Is that where he's on? Should I go and try to get that? Later, I'm gonna get this. Don't know why I did that. Get up here to get the most advantage. Nice. Get up there. What? This sucks. Burn Brighter's heist plans. Okay, where would that be? I don't know, it's just the stream, what's his name? Game. Unity. Where is it? Nice. So there's one person on. Okay, where should I go? That's kind of bad. I still can't find his heist plans. That's hard. Okay, two more places for this area. Let's go to that.
I've heard about you, Blighters. Do away with this nuisance.
Wait, no. Crap. Holy crap. What? Crap. What? Here he got alarmed. Hey, I didn't kill him.
Keep moving. That's the way.
Say,
whoa!
Is he in there?
Doing fine, Bill.
What? Yeah, not this again. Okay, finally.
Who's a good horse? Thanks. I'll take it from here.
Did I get... Okay. Skill point. Let me see what I can get now. Got one. Can't get nothing with that. Okay, 16 comp, 17, 18, 19 combos. Nice. Not sure it was the biggest combo I've gotten, but that was good.
Have you truly no recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
I remember what the other victims remember. A silver watch, the sound of a bell, and a sort of shadow.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell. I must say,
again,
you look very tired.
Yes. I am so very, very tired.
Huh?
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Okay, it notices that.
I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes, I will steal money for you. For you.
Okay, so they're showing a flashback of what happened. We'll pick this up.
I'll bleed you dry.
Boy, get away from me, you dodger.
What?
Right, shall I take you to the law then?
Help! Thief!
Okay, that's something like 100 miles. No. Go up. Okay, 40 more meters. No. Ah. Okay, loot you too.
Good, very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes. I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
Say, you gave me a terrible fright, muttering about a man named Ezio.
Ezio Capelli, not a demon, but a hypnotist.
Oh, come on.
Aren't you my child?
Yes, I am very
Why does he have a yellow haze around him?
Oh, wait. No, I'm not.
What was that noise? Go take a look.
You need to turn around.
Release me at once! I miss it! I'm not
Ooh, finally.
It was just for my act. Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist.
Now, shut up.
I'll give you anything you want.
I want you to shut your mouth. Do you know a Dr. John Elliotson?
Never heard of the man.
Did you really think mesmerism would work?
How dare you? I'm a hypnotist.
Okay, finally got him. There's a bottle to drink. Oops, wrong side. Huh? Oh, come on. Okay, finally.
Time to confess and free the people under your silly spell.
Nice, finally. Wait, can I do something about my king? Of course. $5,000, $5,000, $3,000, $2,500, $10,000. Wait, what's this? Pub game. Wait, let me go to the train station then.
Can you guess what Nigel's done?
Okay, where's the stuff that I can grab? Oh, this is where the missions are done at. Nice. What should I get? Nimble. Okay. Darn it, I don't have enough. This is some of Mr. Green's mission, wherever he's at. Okay, those are Evie's missions then.
You may have not found a piece of Eden, but this material is invaluable. Look. It says the London assassins have found a shroud.
The Shroud of Eden is supposed to heal even the gravest injury. If the assassins had found something like this, surely Father would have known.
There must be something we're missing.
Something only we can see. These look like directions. Are you coming?
Fieldwork is not really my speciality.
We found a clue to a precursor object. Don't you want to follow it?
Put that way, one can hardly refuse. Do you know, I think this map may be taking us to the Kenway Mansion.
Kenway? The pirate?
Master assassin and pirate, yes.
How much do you know about the Shroud of Eden?
It's said to heal the sick. Popular myth is that it brings people back from the dead, but the assassin records say that's not true. I've never heard of one being in London, though. Do you really think Edward Kenway could have found one?
He traveled extensively, so it's possible. But if he did, he kept it a closely guarded secret.
But if it's true, what a find it would be.
Indeed. I'm eager to find out myself. It's surprising that you haven't already searched the Kenway house. I think this is it.
I think you're right. Look.
I'll be in the study. I don't want to be interrupted unless you have news of the lost notebook.
That makes getting in a challenge.
You still intend to enter?
If this is a Templar stronghold, it won't get any easier. Don't worry. We'll stay well away from Miss Lucy. Shall we? Can you check over there?
Okay, skills. No, that's inventory. Skills. Got 4.
course.
What's Miss Thorne looking for, anyway?
No idea.
Miss Thorne's been jumping at shadows since the assassin...
What are we looking for?
I'm not quite sure.
What are the Templars not seeing?
Something only we can. Play?
No, I wish I could. I love the sound. You?
A little.
enough to pass as a okay, D-A-D-E-F-D.
Subtle, is it?
Clearly, Kenway had a strong sense of spectacle.
Okay, why am I drinking the way for?
Of the London assassins. Bolt holes, vaults, a hidden key. This is it.
You say you heard music. There was no opening there before. It's closing! Yes, I can see that. Help me block it.
We need to find another way out.
Firebolt,
filled with assassin history, left behind once again.
We'll just have to reclaim this one later, or find a better cache.
We? I thought you preferred to stay out of fieldwork.
I was thinking more of you and your brother. I shall provide planning assistance from the train.
Jacob's off marauding. There is a vacancy.
Nice. Oh, complete. Hey, those are hard too. You got three. Do one more. I got this mission, I'll end it.
Mr. Fry, I trust that you had a productive meeting with Mr. Owen.
Oh yes, we had a most wonderful chat. I found out the man behind Starek's soothing syrup is John Elliotson.
Dr. Elliotson, I haven't heard that name in a long while. He was a brilliant heart specialist until he became obsessed with phrenology and mesmerism. It ruined his career. Well, how shall we proceed?
Oh, with all respect, Mr. Darwin, I believe I should proceed alone. After all, we wouldn't want to attract any unwanted attention.
Sounds very wise. Good luck, my boy. Oh, and Mr. Fry, should you find yourself with any free time, please do call on me.
Reach the vantage point. Vantage.
Where would I find the doctor?
Oh, no one be there.
Just witnessed, the application of too much pressure can sometimes result in unexpected outcomes. Unfortunately, it appears I've ruined the organ. Send up a cadaver.
At once, Dr. Litson.
A unique kill, pretty nice.
I don't care about your ethics, and I care even less about your damn patience. Now hand over your keys.
What are you doing?
Haven't you heard? You're fired. Now bugger off.
Nice.
To do it. What's the matter?
Oh, young man, help. I must speak with Miss Nightingale at once. One of the brutes stole my key, and there's no one around. I can't get out of here.
Stole your key? Don't go anywhere. I might be able to do something.
Oh, quite. Thank you, sir.
Is that him?
Well, you'll know where to find me, sir. to do. You have my gratitude, sir. I shall inform Miss Nightingale that I'll not be working for this asylum ever again.
Okay, that's downstairs. Okay, where are we going now? Okay.
Here it is, Doctor. We
continue our experiment shortly. In a moment, we will compare the brains of our two specimens. Since both specimens had a propensity towards violent behavior, we should see similar protrusions in specific parts of their brains. Corpses do not have boots. It ends. Yet I can only think of beginnings. A better tomorrow. Forged with the blood of visionaries.
All I see is the blood of a lunatic.
Do you truly believe murdering an old man will stop humanity's great architect? Crawford Starrick has a glorious design for mankind.
Designs are meant to be broken.
You're a child. A child who believes it can solve all the world's woes with a flick of a blade. Have you ever pondered the consequences of your actions, Jacob Fry? Or did your father teach you nothing?
Or so what that's about. Trying to see if I can go find that one, that thing over here. Going on a killing spree. There it is. Nice.
Elliot's an expired.
and soothing syrup production has ceased.
Quad first start.
I intend to endanger all of London at the hands of the mob.
Or perhaps it doesn't intend much of anything at all. Thank you. Simply content to dice with our lives.
The asylum is shut up. Medical care throughout the city is in disarray. He does not, cannot understand the consequences of his actions. The man is clearly an anarchist.
Gentlemen, this tea was brought to me from India by a ship, and up from the harbor to a factory where it was packaged and ferried by carriage to my door, unpacked in the larder and brought upstairs to me. All by men and women who work for me, who are indebted to me, Crawford Starrick, for their jobs, the time, the very lives they lead. They will work in my factories, and so too shall their children. And you come to me with talk of this Jacob Fry, this insignificant blemish who calls himself assassin? You disrespect the very city that works day and night so that we may drink this. This miracle, this tea.
I'm nearing the end of my research. Our beloved London shall not suffer such a bothersome fool for much longer.
And what of the sister I've heard of? Miss Fry.
Miss Fry shall be gutted. Soon enough. Delicious.
Sorry to interrupt, Initiate. Thought you'd like to know that Sean and Rebecca got away from Otzoberg. Berg runs a unit called Sigma Team. Violet DaCosta is his tech support. They've been hunting and killing assassins for a long time.
Hey, back to the real world.
Thank God you're all right.
Oh, tish tosh. It'll take more than a Templar super soldier to end the glorious saga of Sean Danger Hastings.
I was talking to Rebecca.
Right. Anyway, Berg's presence confirms it. The Peace of Eden is in London.
The Initiate's data sync suggests it's the Shroud.
The Templars seem to want it pretty bad all of a sudden. They must know something we don't.
The only thing we know is that we can't go up against Sigma Team alone.
Leave that to me. In the meantime, keep a low profile. Let the Initiate continue to sync the data.
Owning the railway wasn't enough. Now Starrick has bought an omnibus company as well. I suppose he wants to control the neighborhood's workers and keep them under his thumb.
Pearl Attaway is Starrick's competitor, is she? Perhaps it's time I went into business.
And Miss Fry, what are your plans?
I studied the history we recovered from the Kenway Mansion's hidden room. I'm off to a certain monument.
Can you guess what Nigel's done?
What? K4 slash get execute 2 driver 2 don't have enough for those two or we got 3 Might do that one. Yeah.